Hi, good evening, everyone, and welcome to our Music in the Schools Month chorus concert. We're going to switch things up a little bit. We're going to start with our high school group. They're going to sing for you the Fauré Requiem. This is a masterwork. It's about 6 movements, and it is such an amazing thing for these students to get to experience singing something like this in high school. I'm so very proud of them. When we learn this masterwork, they learn it on solfege, which is that do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do stuff that you heard about in Sound of Music, maybe. And they also learn it on count singing, so 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. And we do this for a variety of reasons, but one of the main ones is so that they become better at learning how to read music and becoming musically literate, which is a huge goal of ours here in chorus. This piece is 130 years old, and I ask them all the time to think, is there music that we listen to today that we're still gonna be listening to in 130 years? I don't know, maybe the Beatles, I don't know. But there's lots of great music out there, and this has stood the test of time, and it's still around being performed for a good reason, because it's fantastic. Like I mentioned, it is 6 movements, and usually when you do a masterwork like this, you hold your applause until the very end. So I kindly ask you, and middle schoolers, I kindly ask you to hold your applause until the very, very end of all 6 movements of this fantastic masterwork. And so without further ado, this is Fauré's Requiem.
Requiem aeternum, dona eis Domine, et lux perpetua luceate. Requiem aeternum, dona dona eis requiem, et lux perpetua luceate.
Thank you.
Quando cieli movendi sunt, quando cieli movendi sunt et terra, tum veneris judicare seculum periniem. Thank you.
The students you see before you went to district chorus this year. They had an excellent time, and they sang these two songs, and they would like to sing them for you now.
Thank you. Our first song is "For the Trumpet Shall Sound." The chorus will sing many lines that sound like trumpets.
Listen for the echoes between the voice parts. Going Over Home contains two spirituals.
The two songs are "Poor Wayfarer and Stranger" and "Sometimes I Feel Like a Mother's Child."
The song will feature a solo sung by Emily Chavez.
Stranger, traveling through this world of woe, but there's no sickness, toil, or danger in that bright land to which I go.
Thank you. Blue Skies was written in 1926.
It was one of the first songs to be featured in a talkie or a movie with sound.
It has been performed by Broadway's jazz and country singers over the decades.
Go Away From My Window is an American folk song.
The lyrics are about wanting to be far away from the person who has broke your heart. The Tiger has lyrics written by the great British poet William Blake.
The poet imagines who can make such a scary creature as the tiger.
The tiger symbolizes energy, strength, cruelty, and life as it is.
Little Wheel of Turnin' is based on the story of Ezekiel and the wheel. Listen for how the music repeats and loops, just like a wheel spinning around.
Ezekiel saw the wheel way up in the middle of the air. The last song is Don't Mean a Thing by Sweet.
It is a jazz standard written by Duke Ellington in 1931. Duke Ellington wrote more than 1,000 songs in his lifetime.
Thank you so very much for coming to our concert this evening. We will see you again May 17th for Cabaret for the High Schoolers and May 10th for Cabaret for the Middle Schoolers. Can't wait. Thank you, everyone. Thank you.